Okay, so here's the full story. My friend was dating this girl for about 3 years. He really thought she was gonna be the one he was gonna marry. But little did we know she was cheating on him. So what we did next was remove the $2,000 floor he installed for her. Midway through it though, he felt kinda bad until he had this confrontation with her.
You know, you're so freaking childish. No wonder I cheated on you. Maybe you didn't turn into a man because your dad wasn't even in your life because he didn't even want you.
So we did the next logical thing. So my message to his ex is, since you already walked all over my boy's heart, have fun walking over nothing, bitch.
So, what is this that I came home to? Like, freaking the whole floor was gone. Like, are you serious? That was so freaking childish of you. Like, so petty. Like, what's the reason for that? Is that all you can say is, Huh? Is that it? You know, you're so freaking childish. No wonder I cheated on you. I needed a man. Maybe you didn't turn into a man because your dad wasn't even in your life because he didn't even want you. God, you piss me off so much. This is why you don't amount to anything because you're so fucking childish.